Ugh, no. Forget it. This is way too gross. Who would even think of doing something so disgusting?
Thank you.
What? It's the shopping mall just like before.
Heather!
It's you!
What just happened?
You must be one of them!
What did I do? And what do you mean by one of them?
You're in on this with that Claudia, aren't you?
Claudia? What about her? She asked me to find you, that's all.
So you are one of them!
Did all that? Look, I was just hired to find you. I'm not on anybody's side. I don't know anything about this. Why don't you start by telling me what happened here? And that monster, what the hell was that?
I don't know any more than you do. All I know is that things are getting really screwy around here, and I've got a weird feeling it has something to do with me. Maybe you're just an innocent bystander, but I can't feel sorry for you, because you dragged me into this. You know, if you hadn't found me...
What are you talking about? What's so special about you anyway?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be so confused, would I? But I know there's something. Something I've been running from and forgot for a long time. How did I remember that?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Where are you going?
I'm taking the subway home.
What should I do?
Hell if I know.